It is not so much the fact that you shouldn't have an image. It is, above all, the fact that you shouldn't adore them. That was condemned, of course, by God at that time and always. And the church condemned this forever.